How to prevent retinal detachment? We're doing a patient education series on retinal detachment to answer any of your doubts about it. This is Dr. Anina Abraham from Advanced Retina Care. You can prevent retinal detachment by going and seeing a retina specialist on time. And what I mean by on time is if you see flashes of light in your vision, if you see lots of black floaters in your vision, if you see a curtain dropping in your vision, run to the retina specialist. This is an emergency. If you've developed a retinal detachment, it is an emergency. You require immediate treatment. You can prevent retinal detachment by treating a retinal tear. Retinal tears cause immediate retinal detachments, so they have to be addressed immediately. If you are myopic, meaning short-sighted, you've worn glasses with a minus number all your life, you have a tendency to develop retinal detachment. So how do you prevent this? By yearly retina checkups to rule out retinal holes and lattice degenerations or anything which can cause a retinal detachment. Diabetics are prone for something called a tractional retinal detachment. So every diabetic patient requires a yearly retina checkup to prevent retinal detachment.